Oh, no! I once, and witness myself introduced the quintessential danger assignment. Startling claims made by local police and deepened ministry both intriguing and unsettling. On the flip side of the shadowy matter stood Charles Hayes, a successful executive of the Lyman family to cater to his every whim. Their paths crossed on one night in November 2013, and Forrest failed in the captivating web of the troubled tempers. In this video, we explore It is a story that epitomizes the interplay between insatiable curiosity, taboo desires, and inevitable catastrophe. Let's dive in. Canadian-born Alex Tickleman spent her formative years in the suburb of Georgia. She was a doctor and spent her time in retail while Bart had been as the vice president of the technology firm Synapsense. Bart was fascinated with poker, and his prowess as a Texas home player was solidified when he pocketed over $400,000 in the 2008 World Series of Poker in Tunica. Alex engaged in various sports and was a talented writer. However, her life took a turn when she was introduced to marijuana at 14 and heroin at 16. When the issue got out of hand, the school devoted to developing self-confidence and self-discipline. With an annual tuition of $52,000, this institution had a reputation for rehabilitating troubled young